Hi guys, today I'll be talking about 5W and 1H. So guys, before I start with this topic, let me tell you that this video is mainly in context of IELTS speaking section 2, which is the cue card, and IELTS general test writing section task 1, which is the letter writing. So guys, I personally feel that this is more or less like a storytelling session in which you are given a point and you have to elaborate that point, and you have to either speak for say 2 minutes or you have to write a letter comprising of 150 words. So guys, having said that, one important thing to consider here is that the time which is given for thinking and speaking or thinking and writing is very restricted, and you have to come up with good quality content, and that too in a short span of time. So this is exactly where 5W1H will come to help you. So guys, the 5W and 1H are who, where, when, what, why, and how. So guys, as I mentioned earlier, that IELTS speaking section and IELTS writing section task 1, they are more or less a storytelling session, and there is a lot of scope of creativity, and you have to let loose your imagination and you have to come up with good quality content. All this has to be done in less than 1 minute for IELTS speaking, and you should not be spending more than 5 minutes for the IELTS writing task 1 letter writing. So guys, having said that, the restriction of time is there, but you are expected that you come up with a good quality content. Now, you have to use 5W1H very wisely, and if it is properly done, you can come up with real good quality content. Say for example, the topic that I have got is, say, you have to talk about a book that you have read recently. Personally, I have never taken interest in reading books. I have, to be honest with you guys, I have never read any novels or anything as such. But guys, since I have received this topic, I have to speak on it, and there is no escaping that. So having said that, in that 1 minute preparation time for IELTS speaking, I have to jot down and use 5W1H in the best possible way. Say for example, the first part is who. So in the book, I would make the question as, who gave you the book? So I would say that my father presented this book to me on my birthday. Okay. What was the name of that book? I could say some ABC book by some XYZ author, anything. When was that? So I would say that I was given the book after I completed my 10th grade in my summer vacation, something. And why did you like that book? I like that book because it told me about the different ways of life, about lot of wisdom, and you know, anything guys, make stuff up, okay? Guys, this 5W1H has to be completed in the first 20 to 30 seconds for the speaking section of IELTS. The remaining time, you have to use it for the supporting questions. Similarly, for the IELTS writing part 1, if you are given a topic, say you have lost your wallet, which was containing a lot of cash, debit cards, credit cards, on the flight. So you have to write a letter to the operations manager of that particular airline, requesting him to return you the wallet if he finds on a particular address. And you have to also tell him that, you know, how you will be coming to pick it up, or whether he has to courier it to you, and guys, stuff like that. So personally, it is possible that you may never have faced such a situation, which is highly possible. So having said that, you still have to come up with the content. So where were you going? So say you were traveling from city A to city B, and it was during this flight that you lost your wallet. Okay, what all things were there in your wallet? So you could mention that you had like two debit cards, you had one credit card, you had like say around $200 cash, and you also have your business card in that wallet, and your business card has your telephone number and your address just in case if they want to connect to you, something like that. And when did this happen? So while getting down from the plane, probably in the whole fiasco of getting all your stuff, you may have missed taking that stuff with you, and because of which it got misplaced. Or you could even say that you had an immediate connecting flight, and in this whole rush of departing from one flight and boarding the second flight, you missed the wallet in the first flight. Something like that you have to come up with. Now, where should this wallet be delivered? You can again say that your business card has your address, or you can tell that this is the hotel that you are staying in, city XYZ, until a future date. So this is your room number, and this is where you could be reached, the hotel's landline number or something. And this is where you could drop the wallet, or you can request the operations manager to keep the wallet in so and so airport so that you can come and collect the airport from those authorities. There's something like that. And finally, if 5W1H is done correctly, it will come up with good quality scenarios and situations, and it will really help you to do justice to the topic which is being asked. Guys, in the cue card topic and in the letter writing section of IELTS, there is a lot of scope for imagination and creativity. So you have to use 5W1H to present things, facts, figures, which may or may not be there, but you still are able to present it in a realistic way. So guys, if you cannot make it, please feel free to fake it, and 5W1H will help you with that. So guys, with this, I end this video. I hope you like the contents of this video. And if you really do, please do like, comment and subscribe. And do let us know if you have any other queries in the email ID which is given in the link below. Please take care. Goodbye.